My name is Rachel once again, and I'm a sophomore here. And I'd just like to share my little bit of my testimony with you guys tonight. So, like I said, I'm from Burlington, North Carolina, and Burlington is a really small town. So, of course, being from Burlington, I was kind of known around town, and sort of my accomplishments, my accolades, my talents would kind of follow me or get there before me, and people always knew me by what I did. And so I kind of had a complex about having to achieve things, having to be great at something in order to be valuable, in order to, for people to see my worth. And so when I got to Duke, as all Duke students know, that kind of complex follows a lot of us when we get here, and it can be really hard. So when I got to Duke, I thought that that was going to be the same thing, and I was really awakened when I would succeed on a test, when I would ace a test, when I would do really good, when somebody would say, "Oh, Rachel, I saw your performance, that was great," I would feel like my life was worthwhile. But when I didn't succeed, when I didn't do as well on a test, or when I wasn't achieving what I thought I should have been achieving, I felt like I was losing that worth in my life. And so it took me a lot of prayer and a lot of time to realize that those accomplishments, those accolades, they don't define who I am. They don't define my worth. Because without God, I would be nothing. And that's why this next song, "Nothing Without You," is so important to me. It really resonates with me. It made me realize that, first and foremost, I'm nothing without God. And so instead of resting on those accolades and those accomplishments to make me feel worthwhile and valuable, decided to rest in God's love for me, and that would be enough to make me worthwhile. That would be enough to make my life valuable. And in resting on His love and resting on His purpose for my life, I found that unshakable value for my life. So I'd just like to share with you guys to always keep in mind